Hi everyone, I'm Andrea Della Monica, director of James. I first of all want to thank Giornate degli Autori for selecting the film. I'm very happy to finally share it with an audience. I was asked how I discovered James and his music, and if you were born in Naples in the mid 80s like I was, you didn't discover James. He's always existed. He's always been there for you, like Mount Vesuvius in a way. What I always found interesting about him is that he, in the 60s and 70s, he was an iconoclast, made a music like nobody else did in Italy at the time. And slowly transitioned towards becoming an integral part of Neapolitan tradition, without his music ever becoming conservative in any way. He started at the side of the stage and then took center stage and learned how to own it, how to master it. The same way he started in Miano, a neighborhood in the outskirts of the city of Naples, but the musical project that still defines his career to this day is Napoli Centrale, his band named after Naples' central train station. And like a train station, the film is full of different things, the constant being James' music. And because of his music, I enjoyed immensely making this film, and I hope the audience will enjoy watching it. So thank you very much.